When strumming with a pick, try to keep the fingers that aren't holding the pick relaxed, not tense towards the inside like this, but more loose and open, like this.